Now Dylan Cousins on his off wing. Mittelstadt across the middle, and Swayman makes a marvelous save.
And Mittelstadt took a nice little feed. Now there's your two-on-one on the attack, and Swayman. There's your two-on-one right there. Nice pass, Cousins to Mittelstadt, to Reinhardt.
Right side, Palat in front, and there's room. Stopped by Andre, got over on the tight angle chance from point.
What a stop by the kid. Wowza.
It looked like the net was wide open, and Ottinger takes it away.
Ottinger comes across with just a mastodonic stop.
You're right, that's the first time I've seen it called, too.
Uh-oh, turnover. Brown is in, short-handed, centers. What a save by Demko. After he and Hughes got their signals crossed, and the Sens had a glorious chance for their sixth goal. Demko will now retrieve his stick, which he lost, making that lunging move to his right to stop the short-handed bit. Looked like a sure thing.
Had a great run, points in 26 of the last 33, and now at the 20-goal mark, a chance here, and Donskoy hit the post.
Oh my, no idea how this stays out. Another breakdown by the Sharks, simple pass, doesn't get executed by on the net, and it goes off that near side post, actually makes the save first off the right pad, then off the goal post, so what a stop again by the goaltender, Kojanash.
McCarr to McKinnon, long drive, glove save, Fleury, and he had to keep it out, went off his back, and he batted it away with a glove. Oh, the Avalanche. Pierre said they turned up the heat. Tied it at one and almost took the lead for the first time.
You better get a presence on McKinnon, that's all I can tell you. That's the only warning I have for Pete DeBoer.
Now charging into the game zone, it's a turnover, and now it's on the net, what a block by Slavin! Gonna see a better save than that tonight from a defenseman.
Happy birthday, Jacob Slavin, saving a goal in Vezina-like fashion. He was a goaltender in Colorado as a kid.
He better get an extra slice of cake. Dominik Hasek was his favorite player growing up. Even the Dominator thinks that's a great save. Here's one timer from Trisdale. Here's another shot, and what a stop from Michael Stone, who helps out his goaltender and his team.
This shot comes up aggressively. Markstrom has to dive across to make that save, and as he's coming back, right there with the toe. I tell you, Michael Stone could have been a goaltender if he wanted to play in the nets, and McDavid knows he just fanned on that shot. Wanted to elevate it, wanted to bury it.
Got it to Marino, and now to Kapanen for the shot, and it trickles with one. Stopped by Wyatt out of reach. It bounces high in the air now. It's in the blue, no whistle. It comes out, and then the whistle blows. And the referee signaling it did not cross the line. The faceoff will be in the Flyers zone. Lyon able to reach back and use every inch of his reach to keep that out of the net.
Works by Sturm, sends it cross ice. Blues attack, Barbashev a shot. Sliding save by Kakinen on the rebound. Clifford had a chance at it. Big stop for Kaapo Kähkönen.
I thought the first one was a great stop. For him to be able to react and get over with his right pad, his left pad, was really remarkable. Great second effort there by Kaapo Kähkönen to keep that puck out of the net.
And the loose puck comes free to O'Reilly, moving in to Perron, and a save by Kähkönen. A glove save by the Minnesota goaltender, maybe a game saver.
Ryan O'Reilly with the soft mitts can score. Soft little pass, and Kaapo Kähkönen stretches as far to his left as he possibly can to get his glove in there, and yes, look what I found.
And now it's a two-on-one shorthanded. Backlund with Lindholm, centers, Lindholm shoots! What a glove save made by Mike Smith! I can't believe it!
Elevates and holds that puck in the air until he hears the whistle because he's in an awkward position. Right there, just absolutely denies him.
Move over, Marc-Andre Fleury.
Wow.
That is right there with Flower for save of the year.